Hi guys, today I'm here with IELTS real exam prediction. Exam will be on 24th August 2019. So if you are supposed to give that exam on 24th 2019, so this exam prediction for you. So this exam prediction is related with listening, reading and writing, IDP and British Council. If you are giving your exam on 24th August 2019, so be sure to prepare your exam according to this prediction, because this is the real exam prediction. And if you are the new viewer, then please be sure to subscribe my channel, because it motivates me to work even harder for you guys. And if you are already my student, then if you have any question, then write me down in my comment section. I will definitely reply you. So let's move forward. If we talk about listening exam, so section 1 will be easy, that is fill-ups, and section 2 is also easy, MCQ and map. If we talk about section 3, that will also be easy, MCQ and match the information. Section 4 will easy, fill-ups. So overall, if we talk about the listening level, will be easy, but it might be fast. So please do practice. Now let's move forward on the reading section. If we talk about passage 1, will be easy. Passage 2 will moderate. Passage 3 will easy. So overall reading section will be easy plus moderate. So a normal IELTS reading section aren't equivalent in difficulty. I suggest you to start from easiest one. If you are confused with the particular question, move on the next and come back later. If you finish early, review difficult questions. So this is my tip for your reading exam. And now move forward on the writing section. Task 1 is line, bar, table. Practice main information, compare data, show trends, and describe process also. And task 2, question time. Advantage and disadvantage is very important. Views and opinions are very important. So important topics are activity, environment, education, pollution, population, technology, traffic, tourism, and electricity. So these all are the important topics. So prepare these topics before your writing exam. And if you need my help, my suggestion, please write me down in comment section. I will definitely reply you. And if you want any kind of any other idea, then please again write me down. And if you are the new viewer, then please be sure to subscribe my channel, because it motivates me to work even harder for you guys. And thank you very much for watching this video, and share this video with your friends and like this video. And wait for my next upload, that is a prediction for your upcoming speaking exam. Thank you very much.